slightly and find your sitting bones. Neutral spine. Roll your shoulders down and back. Rest your head back slightly and chin down towards the chest so that you are looking straight ahead. And from here, either gently close your eyes or gaze softly at the space in front of you. And start to deepen your breathing. Take few rounds of abdominal thoracic breaths. It is a breathing whereby you inhale to fill up your chest, your ribs and your abdomen, and you exhale fully, slightly contracting your abdominal to push all the air out. Into a practice of Nadi Shodhana or alternate nostril breathing. So as the name implies, we will close one nostril at a time and inhaling and exhaling through one nostril and then switch. So raise your right hand up and use your thumb to close your right nostril, and either the ring finger or the pinky finger to close the left nostril. And the place where you apply pressure is not at the crown of the nostril but slightly higher up above the nostril. So let's start by finishing your last round of breathing. Exhaling and then close the left nostril. Inhale from the right. Hold the in-breath, close right nostril, open left, and exhale out. Inhale left nostril. Hold the in-breath, close left nostril, open right nostril, and exhale. So that is one cycle of breathing, starting from inhale to the right, and finish with the exhale also through the right nostril. So let's do four more cycles. Close left nostril, inhale right. Close right, open left, exhale. Inhale left. Open right, exhale. Inhale right. blade to more cycles at your own pace. Once you complete, then Nadi Shodhana, right hand back on top of your right knee and stay and return back to your abdominal thoracic breath. Continue for a couple more cycles. Drop your right ear towards your right shoulder. Continue to breathe. And bring your head slightly forward. And head back to the center. Left ear towards the left shoulder. Over your shoulders and imagine there are paintbrushes attached to the tip of your elbows and you are attempting to draw circles as big as possible with the paintbrushes. Extend your both arms out and reach your palms facing towards you and fingertips pointing down. So make fist with your hands and face the palms forward and open the fist, spreading your fingers and make a fist and bring the palms facing towards you, spread the your hands, spread your fingers, point the fingers up, make a fist, and flex your wrist, spread the palms and fingers, extend your wrist, fingertips pointing up, make a fist, flex your wrist, spread your fingers, extend your wrist. Continue for a few more repetitions. And release, give your hands a shake. And so extend the arms forward one more time. This time palms facing forward, fingers spread. And start to close one finger at a time, starting from your pinky finger, ring finger, middle finger, index, and last thumb. And open, starting from the thumb, index, middle finger, ring finger, and pinky. And close it again, starting from the pinky finger, one by one. And lastly, the thumb, starting to open from the thumb. And then we'll reverse, starting closing from the thumb, index fingers, middle fingers, ring and pinkies, open the pinkies, and one by one, and open the thumb, one more time, closing starting from the thumbs, index, middle finger, ring and pinkies, start to open from here. Remove the cushion or the blankets from under your bottoms. Bring the legs slightly forward, keeping the knees bent and feet flat on the floor. Lean back slightly and press your palms behind your waist. And start to windshield wiper your legs. Start to do some gentle release for the hips. And place both legs in a 90 degree or L shape. So right chin in front of you and the left chin pointing towards the back. Try to keep the ankles also in 90 degree. So take an inhale and exhale, twist to the right side. Stay for a few breaths and with every exhale, try to twist deeper. Inhaling, untwist and exhale. Twist to the left and again stay for few cycles of breaths and use your exhale to twist deeper towards the left. Inhale and twist. Press the right palm down and the next inhale, hoist your hips up, drive both legs down. Reach your left arm over the head and reaching towards the back. And exhale, lower your bottoms down, back on the mat. Inhale, reach. And exhale, lower. Couple more, inhale, reach. And exhale. Inhale. Both legs forward, windshield wiper. This time, make a L shape with this time the left chin in front of you and the right chin pointing towards the back. Ankles 90 degrees. Starting with inhale and exhale to gradually twisting to the left. Hoist your hips up, reach your right arm towards the back and over your head. Exhale to lower, inhale and lift. Exhale, lower, inhale, exhale, one more time. And exhale. Return back into a cross-legged sitting position. Remember the first time which leg was in front, so try to switch and bring the other leg in front. But if you do not remember, that's fine, just come back into a cross-legged sitting position. Both hands on top of your knees and start to making circles with your upper body. So keep your bones grounded onto the mat and gradually make the circle bigger and bigger. Keep your whole spine relaxed, so even your neck and head will join into the movement. inches off of the ground. And point and flex the right foot. So try to keep the rest of the legs, of your right legs, steady. Just articulate on the right ankle. Turn the sole of the right foot in and out. And lower the right foot down. Hold the under the crease of the left knee and lift the left foot a few inches off the ground. Point and flex the left foot. Leg stable, just articulate on the left ankle. Turn the sole of the left foot in and turn it out. In and out. Keep going. And lower left foot down. And we'll do a few mobility exercise for toes. So lift just your big toe off the ground and lower your big toe. Lift the rest of four toes. Lower the small toes, lift the big toes. And switch, lift the four small toes and lift the big toes. If you're unable to do so, you may use the assistance of your hands to lift the big toes, lower and then lift the rest of the toes.
Inhale, 2,
three, four, hold, two, three, four, exhale, two, three, four, and hold, two, three, four. So hopefully you get the idea. It's a 4-4-4-4 breath pattern. Continue for 4 more cycles at your own pace. Once you complete the last cycle, just return back to your natural rhythm of breathing. Let go of the counting. Knees together, feet flat on the floor, roll to your side and remove the blanket roll from under your upper back, and come into your shavasana. So extend your legs one at a time, feet apart about mat width distance, arms by your side, palms facing up. Lower your chin towards your chest, elongating the back of your neck. And bring your awareness into the rhythm of your breathing. Observing the length and the depth of your inhale and exhale. Whenever your mind drifts away, bring it back to your center by focusing on your breathing. Thank you. to deepen your